At 75, I am still a student of life, learning and experiencing.
Hello everyone, welcome to News Daddy, and I am your friend Chetan Singh Chauhan. In this video, we will discuss the 7th convocation of GLS University in Ahmedabad, a celebration of academic achievement in the presence of inspiring personalities. The chief guest for this memorable convocation was none other than the enchanting classical dancer and Bollywood icon Hema Malini. Her presence undoubtedly added an extra layer of grace and glamour to an already momentous occasion. But that's not all. The event also saw legendary bhajan singer Anup Jalota. He was honored with a well-deserved doctorate degree by GLS University. All the dignitaries addressed the students, congratulated them, and also gave them the degree of certification along with the medal.
Shri Anup Jalota ji, singer, musician and actor. Shri Pankaj B. Patel, chairman of Zydus Group of Industries and president of Gujarat Law Society. My colleagues at the central administration, deans, directors, faculty of different institutes, invited guests, member of press and media, and my dear students.
Radhe Radhe. You have to say it. Radhe Radhe. कृष्णाय वासुदेवाय हरये परमात्मने प्रणतः क्लेशनाशाय गोविंदाय नमो नमः. नमस्कार. गुड इवनिंग टू ईच एंड एवरीबॉडी. यूनिवर्सिटी श्री सुधीर नानावती जी, श्री पंकज पटेल जी, द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ जीएलएस सोसाइटी, द फैकल्टी व्हिच शेप्स द करियर ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, I feel extremely happy to be part of this wonderful program of beautiful convocation. GLS University, an offshoot of the Gujarat Law Society, has been in the field of education for more than 8 decades. I'm sure each one of you are feeling very proud to be educated from this university, right? It is an irony that I am asked to give a speech at the convocation of the university. It is irony because I have not graduated from any university. Though I am not a student of any university, but I know the importance of the university education. It really makes the student battle ready and confident. What I learned from a harsh life over several decades, you have done it in just in few years in your college. At 75, I am still a student of life, learning and experiencing. My journey running into several decades has been very fruitful and very eventful, like the transition as a teenage dancer into a करती हूँ जिन्होंने मुझे एकदम passion के साथ ये सारा काम जो मैंने किया उसको करने को अवसर दिया, like in the field of dance, in the field of acting, and also in politics. I'm able to do something good, so I'm very thankful to God. You're on the threshold of a new beginning, a new life, a new phase, ready to face any challenges which is going to come in this outside the world. The university has honed your skill and removed your rough edges to make you the best citizen of this nation. As a Sanskrit saying goes, you learn 1/4 from your teacher, right? In the university, you learn only 1/4. Then the second, you learn from your friends. The third, you self-study. Then the fourth is your own experience in life. That is how you learn everything. and you are well-rounded person now today, ready to put your potential to test.
Sabhi students, unke proud parents, staff, Shri Sudhir Nanavati ji, Shri Pankaj Patel ji, Dr. Dhanesh Shah ji, Smita Shastri ji, Chandni Kapadia ji, aur hum sab ki bahut hi aadarniya aur bahut hi achhi kalakar Shrimati Hema Malini ji, aap sabka swagat hai.
Nepal par sone ke sheron ne kiya basera, wo Bharat desh hai mera, wo Bharat desh hai mera.
A very good evening to all the dignitaries and guests who have graced this occasion of convocation, and all students and parents present here. I take pleasure on behalf of the GLS Society to welcome the chief guest of this event, Srimati Hema Malini, Honorable Member of Parliament, a legend from the film fraternity and noted classical dancer, to our convocation ceremony. We are also honored to have the presence here, and I welcome Srimati Smita Shastri, Managing Trustee, Nartan Institute of Performing Arts, a renowned classical dancer and also renowned singer Sri Anup Jalota ji. Thank you for joining us today. It gives me an immense joy. The objective of the GLS University and the society has been to shape the students' career and guide them on the path of success. I think the academic achievements and the results of each of the institute under GLS amply reflects this.
Good evening to you all. My warm and fond regards to respected Srimati Hema Malini ji, chief guest of this convocation ceremony, an excellent actor, a renowned and an accomplished classical dancer, a member of parliament of our Bharat. My humble regards to Shruti Sudhibai Nanavati ji, a dedicated educationist, Supreme Court leader, and an outstanding citizen of our Bharat, and management of GLS University for inviting me as the guest of honor for this event. It is an immense privilege to be invited as a guest of honor for this momentous occasion of 7th convocation ceremony of GLS University. First of all, congratulations to each one of you.
Yes, the pride of India, Sri Hema Malini ji, the dream girl of Indian cinema, who has ruled everyone's hearts with her unparalleled grace and charm, and ma'am's legacy continues to resonate across generations. Her captivating performance on Mirabai's 525th birth anniversary in the presence of Honorable Sri Narendra Modi ji is etched in my memory. She is the most beautiful Meera that I have ever seen. As a member of Parliament in Lok Sabha, she continues to serve and create a positive change towards her society, embodying the essence of a true star. Ma'am, your beauty and talent are beyond compare, and we are truly blessed to have you with us today. We have with us guest of honor, the distinguished Indian dancer, luminary Srimati Smita Shastri.
Silver medal. Securing the silver medal.
If you have liked this video, then please like, share and subscribe to our channel.